Well, here it is, Wednesday, middle of the week. So it feels rather exhausting, to be honest, just getting through the whole work procedures and dealing with some difficulties, but I feel that I am sort of managing to function and survive. I recently re-signed up to the RSVP dating website, which is something that I thought I would do, and I did get one response from my profile on there, which, you know, a person sends a kiss, like this woman sent me a kiss or whatever, and I replied to it and said, I look forward to hearing from you. So I got an email, and I'm going to meet this lady on Sunday. I don't have any expectations. I spoke to the counsellor, the UQ psychology clinic, about it this afternoon, just on ways to deal with it and manage it and so forth. So I've got that to deal with. The thing is that what I find really difficult in Australia is I've never really felt like I belong in this place. Like, I always seem to have an over-caring quality, but in this country people think it is an ulterior motive. And I try to encourage younger people, particularly younger men, to excel and achieve, because I consider myself to be a role model, even though I'm probably not the ideal role model. But people seem to take compliments as criticism, or they seem to think that you're somehow trying to have a go at them. And that in itself is something that I find particularly challenging. And I'm working through those strategies at the moment. And I have friends in other countries, and some of them are on the autism spectrum. And I just find that even with people in New Zealand, for example, I have friends in New Zealand and they're completely different to Australians. I find Australians very rigid and very hard-faced or something. They're not really as open and as friendly as, I guess, Kiwis are, but I guess that's just a generalisation. But apart from that, I like to help people as best I can. And especially when I see young people, I want to be able to make their possibilities of employment and success possible. But they don't understand what I'm coming from, and I find that particularly frustrating. But even by giving endorsements on LinkedIn or on their pages, that they have a page for their business or something, just to give them some feedback and some constructive criticism on how to improve, because the whole idea is to make things better. I was thinking that with the page Empowering Adults on the Autism Spectrum, that page could be used to provide endorsements for organisations. So, for example, there might be a law firm, or there might be a coffee club or something like that, where I can visit, or other admins on the page can visit, and they can recommend those places for places to go to. And of course this can lead to the possibility of raising awareness of the spectrum and providing opportunities for adults to be able to enter employment. So these are just some thoughts I'm having through the recommendation, because the idea is to get other adults being able to have a better quality of life. And this goes right across the whole board. So those are my thoughts at the moment.